Hello, my dear carbon-based lifeforms. I want to welcome once more to the Dolborg channel. Today we will have a new unboxing. This time it's all about the Invincible Iron Man that belongs to the Marvel Legion series in 3.75 inches scale. This figure was edited as one of the first series in the relaunched 3.75 collection under the Marvel Legions brand. As you can see, the package displays character art on the right, the series logo on the opposite side, and an insert with the character's name framing the figure over the blister. On the back of the package, we get a stylized photograph of the actual product, basic information for a character in four languages, images for the other figures that belong in the series, and warnings and legals for its proper selling in different regions. The design of the package is sober, elegant, and contrasting with previous versions of the series, as it was once called Marvel Universe. Let's free this hero from his blister so we can check it in detail. Once out, we can see that the figure's sculpting is exhaustive. Although its design might seem simple at first sight, the armor shows a great deal of details that enhance its appearance. In terms of paint, we just love the darker metallic accents used to highlight elements such as the power core and the paneling in the upper armor. We would have liked to see these paint apps more widely used and not confined to small sections in arms, hands, and legs. As the 3.75 scale was relaunched, Hasbro opted to include a series of cost-cutting choices by reducing the level of articulation in most of its figures, and although this Iron Man has lesser poseability, the final result is as elegant as it is efficient. In terms of poseability, we have a ball jointed head and shoulders that turn 360 degrees and open and close, as well as another ball joint for the elbows, which also open and close, but do not have a wrist articulation. The figure has a double ball joint in the chest, which allows it to widely move in any direction. It also has two ball jointed hips, which allows it to widely split, but comes with no articulation in the upper legs. The double jointed knees were kept in this figure, which allowed the lower leg to properly flex in. It also has a double joint for the ankles that allowed them to bend and rock over the leg axis. The right arm blade is not removable, which we do not love, as we think it's a lost opportunity in raising the figure's value. It is a very elegant and quite tall figure. It measures 4.5 inches, which places it high above to most of other offerings in this scale. By being compared with a Captain America and a Black Widow from previous series, we can appreciate that this Iron Man is perhaps the first figure to introduce a bigger format for the 3.75 inches, now a standard in most recent deliveries in the series. This is a figure that cannot be absent in your collection. We hope that you enjoyed this review, and remember that we have a final turnaround for you to check this hero from every angle. This is it. Thanks for watching. Follow us everywhere in social media and maybe purchase one of our products today. If you want to watch more videos like this one, please subscribe and support Dolborg in Patreon. Your contributions will make it all happen. And remember, my carbon-based lifeforms, impossible is what we cannot dream of. Peace, and see you soon.